Welcome to another tech update where you'll get to know the latest news in the tech industry along with my opinion on it. So the first news here is about the launch of the Galaxy A90. Very soon, it's Samsung's affordable 5G handset. You heard it right, but wait for it. Affordable in the sense, I think it will be priced between 40 to 50,000 rupees. It will obviously be the top of the line A-series phone featuring fast Snapdragon 855 chipset, 6.7-inch Super AMOLED screen, huge display with 25 watts fast charging support, and it comes with three rear cameras, that is 48 megapixel, 8 megapixels and 5 megapixels. The selfie shoots at 32 megapixel. Well, my opinion here is I don't find it interesting enough at all. In fact, it gets a full HD plus display. I mean, you are paying probably more than 40,000 rupees and yet you are getting full HD display. That's a very disappointing thing. Add to that, there is nothing interesting about the cameras here as well for the price. If this is priced anywhere between 25 to 30,000 rupees only, then I think it can be a head turner. Otherwise, you can just skip it. What do you guys think about it? Let me know in the comment section down below. All right, moving on. The next news is here about the Google Play Store. Well, how many times did you actually watch the app trailer before downloading it? Chances are very less and likely you didn't even notice and just went ahead with downloading the app that you wanted to install. Now, starting next month, Google Play Store will autoplay the videos when you tap on any application to install so that you can actually watch the video about the application and then decide on installing the app. So that's a useful feature. The next news here is about the Apple's iPhone 11 and its family to be revealed on September 20th. I don't see anything interesting here with the given competition from Android phones. It will only feature old tech from Android on a new iPhone, as you all know. Hope they'll bring something interesting to the table. Let's wait and watch. TCL on the other side is bringing TCL branded phones with interesting devices like wearable gadgets. The news here is it may bring the 100-inch cinematic experience in a sunglasses type wearable. Very interesting thing. It is also rumored to bring the foldable mobile along with the usual smartphones. So let's wait and watch. Stay tuned for the updates. Okay, so these were the interesting things, or rather interesting news that I found and wanted to share with you guys. What do you guys think about this? Let me know in the comment section down below. Hit that like button, share it with your friends. And as usual, see you all in another one. Till then, take care, everyone. Bye-bye.